Welcome back to Mystical Heart Tarot Readings. Today is November the 16th, 2021. This is your message from Spirit. It is a general reading for the collective. Let me mark something here. I had a little boo-boo with something. Alright, let's see what message we get for today. So the first card I get is the Page of Cups. This could be somebody young, starting a new journey, starting a new relationship of some sort. Because it is the Cups. So it could be a new relationship, friendship. And there's people watching. The two seahorses here are watching him as he starts on this new journey. He could be feeling a conflict. He could be having a conflict with his feelings. Or there could be a change in the way that... This doesn't have to be a he, it could be a she. There could be a change in the way that they feel. Next is the King of Swords. So somebody might have to be having to speak with him, maybe give him guidance in this relationship. This could be a father figure to him or her, giving guidance through thought, through communication. And then we have the Five of Pentacles that's in reverse. And I feel like there might be maybe spending some money that may be related to this relationship. And we all know that the holiday seasons are coming up, so maybe he's looking to buy a Christmas gift, and he's getting guidance from a parent, one of his parents. And then we have the Lover's card. Could be somebody under the sign of Gemini, where there's choices and decisions to make. And that may be why there's a conflict within his feelings, because there might be more than one person. That could be who the two seahorses are. Maybe he has to make a choice when he's starting this journey. Maybe there's two, and he has to make a choice. And there's a conflict in his feelings, and he's speaking to a parent, possibly a father figure. This could be a she. And this could be one of the people. Decisions and choice. There's a choice to make. So I feel like a younger person is maybe looking at possibly a relationship with one of two people, and it's causing mixed emotions, or not emotions, mixed feelings, a conflict in his feelings, and he's looking for guidance through possibly his father, or it could be his mother at home. And he may be wanting to spend a little bit of money. Maybe one of these two is only somebody that he's fantasizing about and can't have. But the Lover's card denotes that he has a choice to make. He has a decision to make. And we get the card play. And ironically, we got two dolphins on this one. We got two seahorses on this one. So is this saying that maybe this was somebody we grew up with, that we played with as a child? Possible. This could be possible childhood sweethearts or childhood friendships that's turning romantic, or at least one of them might be. If you enjoyed the video, please hit the thumbs up button. As always, I send much love and many blessings to all my subscribers and all my viewers. As always, I'll see you back next time. Have a wonderful day.